Yeah, we back again. PLD's back. Tell a friend. What's good with Pop PLD fam? We back in this thing.
For those who don't know, I'm Chanel and this is my brother Darrell.
If you're new to the channel, like, comment, subscribe, and press that push notification to be alert when we drop a new video.
Exactly.
We back on NF.
Yeah! Y'all mad at us
because we didn't do, like, we did outro way sooner than we should have, and we should have watched all the other videos first before doing outro. So many people kept telling us through so many different things.
I don't know which list is accurate.
I really truly don't.
I don't know whose list to go off
because everybody got different lists, so it's hard to follow like one person's because we want to try to please as many people as we can.
But I can see we didn't.
Yeah, so we messed up. But so right now I really don't know what to go based off of, so I'm just typing NFN right now, and I'm going to go to his page, and I'm going to see which ones that we didn't do, and if it's like a popular one, we're going to do that one.
We just randomly looked up NF.
Mm-hmm.
We picked the video we haven't done.
Yep.
It came down to let you down since we let y'all down with that outro.
And if we still is out of order, just let us know. Like, I apologize.
To be honest, I just need one person to send me an official copy of a list, and that's it.
Yeah, because, like,
that's it.
Everybody come out of woodwork, we don't know what to do with that.
Yeah,
no. I apologize. And we're going to try not to cuss since I know, like, the NF crowd, you know? You ready?
Ready.
You ready?
Ready.
Let's go.
It's like a dream.
I feel that sometimes it's just like you get so overcome with thought, your wish is like, can it please stop?
Yo,
like, please.
Your anxiety takes over, like, you just start underestimating yourself.
Like, your mind literally goes into like a negative tunnel vision of like self doubt.
That's a good way to put it, a negative tunnel vision.
Yeah,
because it doesn't stop.
It, like, it really just like it brings you to that depressed mindset, and you really don't want to be there.
Yo, this is true, because I swear I was venting one day, and it was just like, every time it was something, like, my mom definitely always wanted me to apologize to her.
Yeah, it's just like,
they never want to apologize to you for the hurt they did.
It's like, no matter what you do, it's wrong.
Yeah.
It's like, they say let's work it out, but it's like, you trying, and you giving 100, and they giving 50.
Right, like, and they are constantly just nitpicking everything you do.
And it's like,
because it's not how they would do it.
None of the blame will go on them. It's your fault. You did it.
That's crazy.
Yo, no, if you in
NF,
if, like, you in a situation like that, and it's like, like, you could get out of it, get out of it.
I should have listened to NF more, like, in high school.
Just as like,
what?
Don't lose your own self-worth trying to please somebody else. Mm-hmm. Like, never do
no
that.
No matter if it's your parents, your boyfriend,
girlfriend, sister, brother, mother, cousin, dog,
you
frog.
You can't please like, everybody, man.
Please yourself at the end of the day. That's all that really matters to.
For real.
Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like you lecture me. Eventually, I bet that we could have made this work and probably would have figured things out. But I guess I'm a letdown, but it's cool, I checked out. Oh, you wanna be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk about the good times. It didn't even happen. I mean, why are you laughing? Must have missed that joke. Let me see if I can find a reaction. No, but at least you're happy.
Yo!
Yeah!
Yo! Bruh, once you done, you move out. I swear they want you to come back home and visit.
Oh my God.
I feel like that's what he's talking about. They want you to come back home and visit. And then you sit in there and they cracking jokes. But it's really like, okay, that wasn't an enjoyable time for me.
See, I see where you got that from. To me, like how it is right now, like, because this whole video being like a whole metaphor to like stuff going on. It's like, what I get is like, people don't care until you die. Like that's real. Like that's what he said, like all the jokes he was saying, I don't remember those. It's just like, and all the laughable moments or whatever he was saying, it's just like people bring all the positive stuff once you dead, but they don't show it while you alive.
They don't show they care.
They don't really show they care until you gone. Like that's what it really is. It's sad to say, but like people don't care until you die. Yep. And when you die, that's when you get the most love you ever gotten before.
For real.
But it's just like, have the same energy while the person alive, and if you never mess with them while they're alive, don't act like you mess with them after they're dead. Like, like
that's facts.
It just
that's facts.
Don't make sense.
That's facts. Do not fake the funk out here.
Do not fake the funk.
Parents and all.
Everybody. Sheesh. Damn, NF. I'm glad we listened to this one. Like, it's touching my heart.
This one's a good one.
It didn't even happen. I mean, why are you laughing? Must have missed that joke. Let me see if I can find the reaction. No, but at least you're happy. Mm. It's like we're on the air.
I'm sorry I keep pausing, but it's like, that's like a good point. It's like, you could have helped, but you didn't. That's why.
And you notice how like on his verse, like every verse that he was singing, like, I'm sorry that I let you down. He wasn't singing on the last one.
Yeah, oh shit. Yeah. But I mean, yeah, my bad. But like, it's just like I said, this whole thing was like a metaphor. And so it's like the stuff that could have been prevented and he didn't help, he feel guilty for it after the fact.
Nathan.
Is that him when he old?
What?
Is that him when he old? I know his name Nate. I ain't never heard nobody call him Nathan.
What if it is? Like, what if it is? Like, what if it's an older him reminiscing at all the spots where all the bullshit happened?
Yo, NF crowd, NF crew.
Is that it?
NF, NF fans.
Who is this old man?
NF fans, y'all do your thing. Comment what y'all think, like, this video means.
Give us some insight, because...
Because I got my idea.
We 2 years behind.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, catch us up again. Like, I really want to know what y'all thought process is, and let us know if we was, like, on the nose with it. Because, like, we both got, like, our ideas of how this video was meant to, like, portray. You feel me?
Yeah.
But no, I like this. Like, I really like... Too. It touched, like, my heart. Like, this is one of the songs...
The chorus was nice.
This is one of the songs, like, I would download this. This is what I would download.
I'd probably play this when I'm, like, going through some things, mm-hmm. you know?
Yeah, just like...
You just need that playlist.
It's on one of those playlists.
It's on one of those playlists.
It's on one of those playlists.
But it's downloadable.
For sure, for sure. Like, and sorry again for, like, not being in order with the NF videos. And sorry again for, like, coming... Like a month later with another NF video, almost 2 months later, I think. But
we're just trying new things.
You know, you feel me? Like, if you ain't gonna check it out,
we're still trying new things. Yeah, y'all wanna go check them out.
Go check them out. You feel me? Like, I ain't holding you back. But like, keep tuning in, keep showing love. We really, really, really appreciate you.
For real, bro, to 10K, we almost there. Yes, sir. Tell a friend and tell a friend.
Hell yeah! And look. I always remember, spread peace and love and follow your dreams. Keep liking, commenting, subscribing, and turn the
push notification button on.
Yes, sir. We out.
Bye.